mitzvah through ASMR. Good evening, Erev Tov, Mashlomha. I'm well, thank you. It is evening. It is time to go to sleep. Sometimes it can be difficult to fall asleep, and I am here to help you fall asleep. I want you to ground yourself by following my hands and listening to the sounds they make. It is a cool night. It is cold, but we are inside. It's safe and warm, and it's time to relax. I'm going to try to make you as comfortable as possible so that by the end of our session, you are falling asleep. I want you to take a deep breath in and breathe out. Taking a few breaths can be invigorating, but it can also help you let go of stress and relax. Let's take another deep breath in and breathe out. Very good. Now to begin our session, I'd like to give you some CBD oil. It'll help you relax. It'll take a few minutes to kick in, so we'll be already situated when it kicks in. And when I say kick in, it is CBD, so it shouldn't be any intense effects. It's really just going to help you relax a little bit. And so I have the CBD oil here. We're gonna open the bottle up. And this is what the oil looks like. And so let me just show you that again. This is the oil. You can watch it dripping out. And so I'm going to give you a dose of approximately 17 milligrams. That's a small amount. It should have very gentle effects. And so I want you to open your mouth and lift your tongue. And this is going to go under your tongue. And you'll just hold it there for just a moment. There we go. Just open your mouth. Great. Okay, and just hold that there for just a moment. And luckily this one doesn't taste bad. Sometimes they do. But this one is a very neutral taste, as you'll find. Okay, you can go ahead and swallow that now. And now, to keep you comfortable, I want you to be as physically comfortable as possible, so I have a few items for you. First, I have these very soft socks. They're like stockings. There's no slip because of those. And so the outside has this nice velvety material. There's these cute little pom-poms right here. And then the inside is very soft. These are very, very comfortable. And so I have two of them and they just feel so nice. So I'm gonna let you put these on your feet so that your feet can be warm and comfortable. So I'll hand these over to you. And so the next comfortable item I have for you is this blanket. It's very soft, but it's also an electric blanket. And so it just has little coils inside and it gets warm and you can select the amount of heat. This is low. I usually like to do 3. It's usually just the right amount to be nice and toasty, but not too, too hot. But sometimes I do 2 if I get a little too warm. So let me put this around you and then we'll pick the right setting for you. Does that sound okay? All right, so here you go. I'm just gonna put this around you. Okay. All right, and let me get the controller. So I'm gonna turn it on. And so it's on the 3rd setting, which is the setting I like. So in a few minutes you should start to feel nice and cozy and warm, but I'm gonna leave this with you so that if you start to feel uncomfortable, you don't even have to ask me to adjust. You can just turn it down or turn it off right here. It's up to you. So I'll give this to you. But yeah, it's very comfortable. I think you'll find the socks and the blanket to be a nice mix. Okay, and so I have this mug of tea for you. It's been sitting for a few minutes, so it's not scalding hot, but it's not cold. It's just the right temperature for drinking. And this is a chamomile tea, and it has a little bit of honey in it. And so I'm gonna hand this to you so that you can have a sip. And you can just sip that as you need, so enjoy. Okay, and now I would like to try a few physical elements that I am hoping will help you relax. You start by listening to the sounds of my hands. I find this to be a nice sound and will prepare you for some physical touching. And that also warmed up my hands for touching, so no cold hands. And now I would like to gently touch your face. I think having someone touching your face gently, you feel very nice. And so I'm going to ask permission. Is it okay if I touch your face as I've warmed up my hands? Okay, great. So I'm just gonna gently touch your face. I'm gonna be doing swiping motions at first. So I'm just swiping you, swiping you. Now I'm swiping your chin, swiping your chin, swiping your cheek. Swiping your cheeks, forehead, very gently different places, doing my right hand, just very gentle touches. I'll switch to my left, gently poking. I'm gently poking your face, and this is making you feel calm and sleepy. And now I'm gonna move on from poking to the little step. This doesn't tickle. This feels calming, secure, relaxing. And now I'm going to place my hand on your face and hold it. This is very gentle. Very gentle. You're here in the moment. You're focusing on the sensation of your face being touched and cared for gently. Now, as you're feeling more sleepy, I'm going to introduce a new object. This is a massage brush. It's made of wood. It's cushiony. And the bristles are made of wood. And so I'm gonna brush your face. Massaging your face. You can close your eyes if you would like. And you're just focusing on the sensation of the massage brush. visuals of the bristles moving delicately on your face. Your scalp in here just a little bit. Listen to the sound of the brush against my tickle. And now I will brush your hair. Just listening to the brush being tapped. And now we will say goodbye to the brush. Goodbye, brush. Lay throat. Lilato. Now you're getting very sleepy, and my voice is getting softer, and you're starting to drift. Your eyes are heavy, your feet are warm and comfortable, you're toasty in the electric blanket. Chamomile tea you drank is working its magic. The CBD is relaxing you. The feelings you felt on your face, of my hands touching you, of the massage brush touching you, your face and scalp, it put you in a trance, and now you're just ready to fall asleep. Your eyes are closed. Your eyes are closed. You're closing, closing, closing. Everything that troubled you today has drifted away, and you're falling asleep. Falling asleep. Fall asleep. Fall thank you for watching my video. If you enjoyed my video, please like and comment, and please subscribe to my channel. I put out videos almost every week. And as always, Todah Rabah, Laila Tov. Thank you very much, and have a good day.